The technology for projector systems have come a long way since the early days of blindly bright light bulb OHPs and the heavy weight of the mounted projectors. Advancement in technology has not only brought the size down, but the significant cost savings on the new modern compact LED projector make it the perfect solution for education. With no bulbs to replace, these tiny, sometimes pocket-sized projectors can produce very bright projections. That's not all, the compact LED projectors make frequent use and maintenance a breeze. Bright enough to project on a smooth white wall, the small compact size of these projectors mean that they can also be very easily stored away when not in use. In this video, I'm going to show you 5 such amazing mini LED projectors that you can consider to buy. So which is your favorite mini LED projector from this list? Please comment in the comment section. Please hit the like button to share this video and don't forget to subscribe my channel. ASUS S1 WVGA LED Projector. A palm-sized projector weighing only 0.75 pounds at a height of 1.18 inches, the ASUS S1 LED Projector features a built-in rechargeable battery that provides up to 3 hours of projection time that can also be used to charge mobile devices over USB. The S1 has a 1.1:1 short throw lens that projects a 41 inches diagonal image at a distance of 1 meter. Housed in an aluminum chassis with a sleek concentric circle finish and features a HDMI MHL port, a USB port and an ASUS SonicMaster enhanced speaker. And all this makes the S1 the perfect sidekick for both professional and personal projection. The main exciting features of this projector are its beautiful resolution, brightness of 200 lumens from advanced DLP technology with 30,000 hour LED lifespan, battery capacity of 6000 mAh for up to 3 hours of projection time. Other than offering the exciting features, the projector is lightweight also. It measures 342 grams. Links are given in the description for various countries. You can check the price and availability in your country and buy it from there. 4835 Pocket LED Projector. The PPX4835 from Philips is a powerful 350 lumens pocket projector with 720p HD resolution for crystal clear pictures and high contrast. The HDMI MHL interface enables you to connect the device of your choice like notebooks, tablets, smartphones and other mobile devices. Thanks to the possibility of 150-inch screen size, it has never been so easy to do business presentations. No matter where you are, the internal battery and the keystone connection will give you the flexibility you deserve. And with the integrated power bank function, you can also charge your mobile device and enjoy full independency. It comes with a great resolution of 720p HD with a keystone correction, brightness of 350 lumens, connectivity options like HDMI, USB 3.5mm stereo input and 3W speaker. It comes with a battery life of 3 hours and the projected size is up to 150 inch. ASUS P3B WXGA LED Projector. The brightest portable projector in existence is the ASUS P3B. The ASUS P3B features a WXGA 1280x800 resolution ultra short throw LED projection system for dazzling visuals. With robust inputs including wireless and a 12,000 mAh of battery that doubles as a power bank, the P3B is not only the brightest but also the most versatile projector, portable projector that you can consider to buy. The main exciting features of this projector is its great resolution of 1280x800 pixels native resolution with an auto keystone correction. It comes with a brightness of 800 lumens with advanced DLP technology and 30,000 hour LED lifespan. It comes with a huge 12,000 mAh of battery capacity which can last up to 3 hours of cable-free projection. The connectivity options are HDMI, MHL, VGA, microSD reader with the support for multimedia file playback, USB, built-in ASUS SonicMaster enhanced 2W speaker for authentic sound reproduction, ultra short throw that is 1:1 ratio, and it comes with a size of 3.2 inches. Dell M115 HD Mobile LED Projector. Take your presentation wherever you choose with the Dell Mobile Projector M115 HD using its built-in 1GB internal memory. With the built-in 1W speaker means your audio-visual presentation is totally self-contained. The HD projector is bright, colorful and crystal clear with the DLP and brilliant color technology for clarity and color accuracy. High contrast makes image looks crisp and very beautiful. It comes with a very great resolution of 1280 into 800 pixels, that is a WGA. Comes with a contrast of 10,000:1, gives the brightness of 450 lumen with long life cycle of up to 30,000 hours on normal mode. Comes with the connectivity options like VGA, HDMI, USB input, 1GB internal memory and PC-free presentation like Adobe PDF, PowerPoint, Word, Excel with built-in Office and Multimedia Viewer. Having so many exciting features, this particular mini LED projector weighs around 360 grams, which makes it a best lightweight projector. Optoma ML750ST Short Throw LED Projector. The ML750ST packs the power and performance of a full-size projector in a palm of your hand. The ML750ST boosts an impressive 700 ANSI lumens, 20,000:1 contrast ratio with a razor-sharp focus, auto keystone and REC709 color accuracy. The benefit of short throw setup means you can get 50-inch diagonal image from only 32 inches away. That's just a little over a foot. The LED light source is rated to last over 20,000 hours, greatly reducing the need to buy or replace the LED lamp. It comes with the best resolution of 1280 into 800 WGA HD resolution, 16:10 aspect ratio, 20,000:1 contrast, brightness of 700 lumens with LED light source to last over 20,000 hours, connectivity options like HDMI, MHL connectivity, HD Cast Pro device mirroring and multimedia playback. Other than having so many exciting features, it is also lightweight at just 422 grams. The most exciting feature of this projector is HD Cast Pro device mirroring, that you can mirror it from an Android, iOS or Windows smartphones. So these are some of the amazing mini LED projectors that you can consider to buy. So which is your favorite and which you like the most, please comment in the comment section. If you like the video, please hit the like button. Do share this video among your friends. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.